The state commandant of NSCDC, Mr. George Edem, parading the suspect, said following intensive patrol and surveillance by his units in Ovia Northeast and Ovia Southwest local government, his men were able to arrest the suspects. Mr. Edem said the suspects specialize in targeting commercial motorcycles, which they take to lowland areas, and on getting to the bush, armed with gun, dispossess the cyclists of their valuables and snatch the motorcycles. He added that one of the suspects claimed to be a pastor, while the second suspect is a native doctor who prepares charms for people.
His work is to bring Okada. Anyway, he's Okada. By the time he brings Okada, this one and Mike will rob. The old man will behave as if he doesn't know anything about it. So he brought one man, promised the man 300 naira. The man refused, say he will double it, that somebody's not well. By the time the man arrived there, Mike and this man hit the man. And they say he's badly wounded. See the gun? This is a live cartridge. It's come from them. And some charms.
The suspects narrated their level of involvement in the alleged crime.
I'm a pastor. The boy was, I really wanted to marry his elder sister before. But so he said I should meet him at the local. So I met him at the local. We rented a bike. And then we get to the night for, we're just entering a village path road. So we get to a place, so we should wait. Just brought out a gun. I mean, just the mic. So we were just like, really trying to arouse the man.
Mike called me. He said one of his sisters not well. He said that spiritual things they want. I said they don't carry a gun, hospital tire. Say me I come. I go tell her, say if I they call carry or I come here, first of all check the kind of spiritual sickness where they worry. That time he said me I come. He said if I they come here, I carry bike or me if you quick meal. Say I go see carry me, go back home. We did then. That's what I just see Mike. Then they say, nah, yeah. Now say, best when, where would they go now with all this? So, that's why they bag your pack. For me to even they call leave, the next when I see, now Mike bail up the guy. Ah, with this gun.
Items recovered from the suspects are locally made cut-to-size gun and charms. Wellington Hakodeja reporting.